somewhere in the black mining hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. And one day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, we're in the next room at the hoedown. A Rocky burst in and grinning a grin. He said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, he drew fast and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, you met your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. And now Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out and he left.